Hi, I'm Samantha. I'm a full-time content creator living in Las Vegas, and this is a day in my life on a Friday. I dropped my dog off at daycare around 7 and then took a solo walk. After that, I started editing my video for YouTube, filling out my daily to-do list. Then I took a break to practice yoga and also made my smoothies. After getting back to work, I got ready, also filmed a look for my Instagram before heading out to lunch at Sapporo Sushi. This was so fun. It was a revolving sushi restaurant. I have a whole video already up about it. And I got to go with my friend Las Vegas blogger, so that was always a lot of fun. After that, I headed off to Sephora. There was a few new products I wanted to grab, and I was also filming some content here for future videos. Oh yeah, I also spent $250. Then I got my dog from daycare, came home and had leftovers for dinner. Also took my dog on a walk. She was very tired afterwards. I made some chocolate chip muffins for a dessert and then just headed in for my night routine. After that, it was time for some puppy snuggles and then off to bed.